Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are here in Intramuros, Manila, Philippines. Here you see, Intramuros was built around 1500 by the Spaniards. It was built as a fortress. It's almost 3 miles circuit walls, surrounded by giant walls, built by Spaniards to protect the attackers of those of the enemy San Abu Beach. This is our first tour of the Intramuros, but we're gonna have lots of footage around there, inside and out. There are still space check-ins to check out. And we're gonna have record the 360 view of the space. Like, yan mo, umikot ka, Min. Umikot ka, ayan, daan-daan. 360 view, sige, paikot ka. Ayan.
360 nga.
And that is the 360 view of the video. We will have lots of that inside. Okay, by the way, this is Notorious, and my cameraman is Steve Winchester. Okay, let's go now. Okay, cut.
Hey, we are now, we are about to enter the perimeter of the Intramuros. You know, there are a lot of students in the Intramuros because it's actually a school. Well, there are school here, like the Lyceum of the Philippines, the
LPU.
LPU. And the Manila High School Science, and here is the LPU Culinary Institute. And there is the 7-Eleven. We are about to buy mineral water.
We
buy water first because we gotta stop the bit. Yeah, we are gonna do 360 view here. 360 view. Okay, that's it.
Extension ka.
Extension?
Extension, nakaganon, no? So nakaharap sa'yo yung cam.
Ha?
Nakaganon ka.
Nakaganon lang, oo. Oh. Parang naka, ano, naka...
Ang dami tayo pagmakit ng bundok, maganda pagkuha.
Oo. Oh.
Hindi ka pala naroon, sa We're not very particular if the kwek-kwek is also available in 1800.
There, this place was inhabited by Spanish people with Spanish sardines.
Around 2300.
Around 2300. Okay, we're gonna enter the... What? Okay, we're still looking for the Fort Santiago, which is our first stop. Our first target, and it is challenging because we are looking for it, because actually it's my first time to be here, and I'm always kind of a habit of my first time always sucks, like my first ice cream, my first cake, my first ride in train, something like that.
Entry.
My personal entry. Oh no, not that. That is beep. Okay, there is the you see what the hell. Commercial space for rent. Nonsense. Here is now the around the Manila Cathedral Basilica of Intramuros. Okay.
Thank you.
hindi pa. Okay, now we are here in Red Cathedral. Actually, it's the Manila Cathedral here inside Intramuros. Unfortunately, this today is closed because it's being repaired. There you see. See the fascinating buildings created by the Spaniards. I forgot how. Okay, we're gonna check out the. Gonna first full view of the. Okay, let's first 360 view of this. Yeah, 360 view. There's the park, and there's the 360 view. Hey, there are some people here. Hey. I think these people are Koreans. There's a lot of tourists here because. Okay, people, here is the fact about the Manila Cathedral. I don't really know, I forgot to dig in some details about it. Okay, here it says the Manila Cathedral. Manila Cathedral is the 8th structure of Christ on this site. First church of Pipa and Bamboo units built in 1571, built in 1853. The cathedral built of stone and mortar in 1591, destroyed by 1599 and 1600 earthquakes. The cathedral built in 1614, destroyed by 1621 and 1645 earthquakes. The cathedral built from 1654 to 1681, damaged by typhoons and earthquakes, and subsequently demolished in 1751. The cathedral inaugurated in 1760. Renovated in 1850 but destroyed by earthquake in 1852. This cathedral started from 1854 to 1853. Destroyed by earthquake in 1853. Seven cathedral were inaugurated in 1879. Severely damaged by earthquake in 1880. When its bell tower collapsed.
Oh, really?
And here, and totally destroyed in the 1945 Battle of Manila. Pasig Cathedral built from 1953 to 1958. Elevated to the rank of minor basilica by Pope John Paul II in 1981 and officially named Basilica of the Immaculate Conception. There you go. See, you know, there's really a lot of maybe nostalgic memories here. Well, some of the people maybe whose ancestors maybe used to live here, you know, or people who went to school here. This here is the Roman Catholic Cathedral of Manila. First cathedral built in 1581, damaged by okay that looks, but that's it. But just we let it end here.
You know, to say is, I'm not really a Catholic, but I really do appreciate churches, especially like this one. It's very, you know, very artistic, very very powerful, or I mean say very indulgent, or whatever the word you think for the name, you know. And it only sucks today because we're not able to enter the church because it's being repaired. Okay, see that? Notice to the public, the Manila cathedral-based basilica is temporarily closed for repairs until further notice. Sorry for the convenience, blah blah blah, what the hell. Okay, here is the entrance. Here is the final shot of the Manila Cathedral. Okay, we still haven't been to Fort Santiago, which is really our first target. Well, I think that's it, that's it for now. Okay, there's a fountain here, I don't know what the hell this is. And I don't know this. The water is very filthy. And there's the face of, what the hell is this? Merman, oh, there is a... Tawag doon yung ano? Chokoy?
I'm not really sure, it looks like Pumalayar.
It looks like Pumalayar, of insider, what the hell?
Eh? It is supposed to be a fountain. Like back in
maybe supposed to be a pumping, but there is this switch.
Okay, it's supposed to be here.
Okay.
Pumping?
Like a.
Like that too in front of Manila.
What there is this? No good pumping. Broken pumping. Okay, beside the Manila Cathedral is the. Palacio de Gobernador. Here it is. Let's get a closer footage. Okay, this is a little closer for this footage of the Palacio de Gobernador. Okay, here's another view of the Palacio del Gobernador. It is here, like my buddy said, it's once a palace of Spaniards.
It's actually a dorm or apartment for Spanish socialists.
Spanish socialists of the dorm, the Spanish. I still want to live in high society, like I don't know what the hell. Actually, I should have dig more info about this. Okay, then here, here's the Manila Cathedral, and beside it, it's the Palacio del Gobernador, and with my buddy here standing. And what there is this plaza, I mean? Okay, let's take a look what there is this plaza. Because I don't really what know. Okay, we got read the stone tablets, and here as you see, what the hell? The pumping's been dried up. Maybe it because of... Well, I don't know, but maybe it's run out of water because lately we have too much water here because of the southwest monsoon that brought us a very torrential rain. Okay, okay, wait there. Where's the stone tablet? What the hell? Okay, let's check it out. What the hell is this? Okay, let's first have a good view of the. Oh no, it's facing backwards. What the hell? There you see, it reads Los Filipinos, a region list, Tatwa, El Año, blah blah, yung time sim de Manila, contributo, esta puente, El Año de, blah blah blah, what the hell is this? It's Spanish! I speak Spanish, I only eat Spanish sardines.
Spanish yan.
What? Spanish yan? What the hell is that?
It's
not even la. Okay.
Filipino, a region, la Estatua, Estatua.
The Estopada, the Caricare, the. Di estopada di
kumbehe
di kumbehe di well di ano
de este michado
escabeche michado apretada
michado
and what the hell
sa puente el año
eh bumanong yung mga ano ano pwede ba makita
marami 25 places yan eh 64 hectare eh so yan sa kamila yan.
Hindi, mapa.
Dalawa na naman pupunta natin eh.
Saan?
Dito na yung port.
Ang dami-dami niya, no? 25 places. Mapupunta mo.
Baka bukas kami makauwi niyan pag ginabot namin yan.
Pag na maglalakad ka, talagang bukas maghapon pa.
Hindi, okay lang. Lang naman
pero kung kasaya ka naman ng Malaysia, sandali lang yun.
Pagbalik namin talaga naman kakalusa kasi mo, lata kasi yung budget mo yun.
Wala pang pera si boss eh.
Oo.
Banyo lang yun.
Grabe ka naman kuya.
Puro lakas na kumita yun. Puro lakas na kumita.
Patay gutom nga kami.
Patay gutom!
Hey kuya, kung sakaling malaki kita, nakakapan-chicks pa kayo.
Nakakapag ano?
Nakakapan-chicks pa.
Hindi rin eh.
Hindi.
Ayaw lang tumigil.
Wala may proseso dyan, meron akong vitamins din to.
Hindi
ka kagagos mo.
Baka yung tayo kamatay ko.
Natural po. Ako nga, gumagamit. Bata ka pa.
Bata ka pa, gumagamit ka na.
Natural naman eh. Kung mga...
Ano yung... Yung nararamdaman ko, yung sinabi ka gumamit niyan, saka pag gumamit ka ba niyan?
Hindi kasi, ang kagandahan nito, pag nagbabasketball ako, hindi ako alas nagpapawisan. Kulang pa sa akin.
Mayroong boundary yan, saka mayroong tagapangalan ng bayo.
Magkano po boundary dyan, Manu?
Depende nga sa usapan
niyo. Hindi, boundary niyo sa may-ari.
Nung... 400.
Ah, 400 din.
Pero kung mga dalawang oras ka solid, 350.
Pero kita ka lang ng isang limo, di pareha lang. Wow. Hindi, 400 yung boundary.
Mga kilala ko nga sa
pag-ibig. Yung gas ng kabayo.
55 anos.
Pagkali pagkayo ng kabayo, Manu?
Yung isang limo, pareha lang matitira sa'yo.
Bakit?
400 ang boundary. 300 yung magpapakain ng kabayo, distance, tapos tanga lang. Sige, yung pagkain nyo, pagdalawa
kayo. 300 ba nung?
Pagdalawang oras yun? Siya ang tagalino
eh, siya ang tagalino.
Pagdalawang oras yun?
Hindi, sa maghapon yan pag-maintain ng kabayo.
Kaya kailangan pala,
yun no? Ito isang libo lang, dalawang lalang
pa. Hey, there's some foreigners.
Kasi,
labo nga kag?
Kakain ganda lang,
pero,
kanali-hali.
Kapako naman.
You see, there's a lot of foreigners here. My buddy here is magician.
Ay, hindi ko mga yung J-Town ko.
Nasaan?
What the
hell? Ito ang nagaling dito, Manong.
Ito?
Tagal na. 2,000 pa. Tagal na, 12 years na.
12 years old.
Eduardo Sarate. Mga artistahan yung pangalan mo, sir.
May bahay kayo dito sa Toro?
Dondo.
Ha?
Dondo. Dondo pa kami.
Hindi, dito.
Wala kayong mga permit.
Wala, mayroon. Complete requirement.
Doon sa ano, di ba? Sa Morris Administration?
Dito.
So, magkano binabayad niyo? Kasi yung mga pedicab, mga pirata yun, di ba? Yung mga pedicab.
Yung araw kasi,
anong
agaw nun? Nagbabayad kami ng 150 isang araw.
Oh?
Lakas naman nun.
Ito, laki! Laki talaga yun!
150 isang araw!
Oo,
2003.
Diba naman?
Kaya kinikita naman namin nung pinababa, 8,000 isang araw, walang lagpun.
Dati
wala noon, isang galing po.
Daming paros po na.
Oh.
Eh kaso nga ngayon mahina na. Kaya naawa, tinanggal muna, wala muna ng bayan. Naging isang tara nga lang, hindi pa namin kaya eh. Sa 50, marami pa rin umapas eh.
Tongpats na rin.
Naawa, wala muna.
nilipuha lang po. Pero di na. Wala, nang-stock na lang dito sa araw-araw na ginagawa tayo.
Oo, oh, bakit ka rin
na? Alam ko, minaring kayo dahil ito sarado yung Manila kami.
Yeah.
Kailan po sarado? Ayun,
kapal naman yan.
Ay, tagal na pala.
Four months na, no?
May, June.
Kasi kung bukas siya, sigurado maraming turista,
sa no? January na bukas yan.
Oh. Ah, next year pa?
Kundi December, January.
Bawi-bawi.
Ang taon ng renovation niya eh.
Pero kung bukas yan, no?
Ano ito sir? Siraho ito sir?
Ha?
Siraho ito? Ay, motor niya?
Paano bumaha?
Ha? Ano bumaha? Nga pala kasi yung baha eh, no?
Dapat
kasi
hindi siya pinapander pag umulan eh, pinander siguro.
Ah, nung pag umulan siya pinipander eh, ano, kasi mag-ano siya.
Patulad niya yun, yung nakalaya niya.
Pero si di Katipuneros test, di... This fountain is broken because it doesn't supposed to be running on when raining, and last few weeks we have heavy rain here, the southwest monsoon, the Pendia Sabagat, Tagalog, and because of that, this fountain here has been affected. You see. It's unfortunate that we won't be able to see the fountain and discover it.
Depende sa kalaw.
Kasi makikita mo naman yung tubig. Ito buong
tubig.
Wala yung mga porin yun. Boundary na nga, nakadali na kayo, wala ka.
Yes, the kalesa, the carriage, the common
means of travel.
Means of tour,
travel.
Entourage. Entourage. Yeah. Unfortunately, we can't afford to ride the carriage right now because we are broke. Ang punta lang talaga namin Manon, yung ano lang, yung Fort Santiago eh. Kasi wala pa kaming budget eh. Pabig lang sana kami eh, oo. Eh,
mo, wala eh. Pag may content na, di kayo nang interviewin sa TV, may 3,000 kayo, bagay eh.
Oo. Kasi nag-documentary kami ng ano eh, ng mga ano sa Pilipinas. Well, sir, nasa Pilipino tayo, natural. Pilipinas yung improvihano natin. Ipopromote natin. Mga attractions, ganyan.
Tinay na pala.
Ha?
Maganda rin ang bahay. Pag sa Cavite, dun sa dating pinanabawang ko sa Metano at sa baba ng Sandasan. May mga kabayo rin dun. Stallion. Nagre-rain siya 30.
Stallion? Di ba pang ano yun?
Arera. Sa Cavite.
Arera.
Oo. Kaso nga lang, may access na rin. May confidential.
Ano yun? Naku, nagbawala yung kabayo.
Baka may ano.
Ano to? What the hell is this at Corpre? Hey there, Orsi. Here's the carriage, the Kalesa. You see that the horse is drooling. What? Ano yan? Ito na pala eh. Ha? Ito yung Fort Santiago. Oh. Eh, ano mo tayo, bakit tayo pumunta rito?
Oh, ang banat yun, ibadya tayo dyan.
Kung ikutin natin yan, mapapahingin mo na tayo.
Yun, no? Okay, ano mo tayo. Eh, yun yung space wagon, no?
Iba yun yung nasa Levi's.
Ano ba tip na lobo biglaan no natin?
Abi ko ba?
Oo. Oh. Tumingin ka bigla sa mga. What the hell is that? Pang Koreano. Bakit? Magkakamukha naman sila eh.
Halo-halo na eh.
Eh, madali malalaman ang Koreano kahapon.
So, Koreano, mas masyadong pikit yun.
Hindi, ano, iba pa nga. Saka iba sa
nangyong Konnichiwa na eh.
Yung space wagon.
Uy, Unggay!
Ay, sa Levi's eh.
Levi's?
Ayun,
Kuya niya.
Bakit mo, kailan dumating ako? Init-init eh.
Magkano may renta yun?
Oh! Sama ba yung lima ni, ano kanina, ni Dolak?
Magkano po parang?
Ano? Okay, it is Fort Santiago. Actually, this is the place where we targeted to go. And fortunately, we still gonna have a break for now. So, because our gadget, our camera is low, but we gonna have to charge it first, babe, before we enter this.
The dragon.
This enormous
hideous.
Hideous. Wala nang test. Oh, what the hell? Where's Cinderella? What the hell is that? That is the very, very, very fascinating carriage I've seen. Is it just for wedding or something?
Kaya paano mo na sabihin bakla kabayan?
Ito po ba na nila yan eh.
Bakla yan, bakla?
Ay, hindi pala pumapatong yan, nagpapapatong pala yan. Oh. Eh, baklang kabayo rin pala, no?
Bagay, si Vice Ganda nga
yan. Ako wala, ang kapakabayan ng sunog, pinagampan
eh. Oh? This is really a kind of horny horse. I don't want to get close to it, it might kick me.
Sabi nila, lahat ng kabayo, pangkarela eh.
Hindi steroid?
Oo. Kaya maganda muscle build.
Ah. Kaya pa sila perigno, ganun eh.
Maganda klase. Buo yung muscle.
Okay, now me and my buddy Dave with Jesse Reza.
Malayo, yan.
Dead hungry.
Direction yan, McDonald's eh.
What, we're looking for, okay, lightsaber, we're looking for Jollibee, and thank God, it's Friday, because it's Friday now, we're looking. We're just gonna have some chow and take a break before we hit the Fort Santiago. Yeah, wait, alright.
Okay, we are right now in Jollibee, just beside the ruins. I don't know what there is that.
We can have some chow first because we are patay-gutom already. We are dead hungry. And
stop over for a quick stop.
We got to charge ourselves and the gadgets. And after this, we can hit our primary target, the Fort Santiago. Okay, what the hell?
Then see,
there you see, there's a Punas boys.
They okay. Do this for a living.
I gotta check out the interface with the doctor. I'm gonna see if it's here.
Okay, now we're gonna back to our main objective. The penetration of Fort Santiago. Penetration. It's kind of a bad word to say. And we're saving a lot of energy and battery power because they're already low, but even this phone is already half in power, so we gotta need it. Okay. Next police is inside the Fort Santiago or the entrance.
Okay, we are now in front of the entrance of Intramuros, Fort Santiago. Okay, we're gonna penetrate it now. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Sago.
Let's enter the dragon. Dapat ako kumuha.
Oh. Play ba to?
How much do you pay for adults?
Dalawang adult po ya.
How much?
75 pesos. Oh, change.
Ayun nga pala.
Pagdating ng gastos niya.
Okay, thank you very much.
Your change, sir.
Salamat.
Salamat, gini. Anong gagawin sa ticket, man? But then we're going to be the ticket. Are they supposed to...
May libre yung drinks ata, no?
To turn it apart like they do in the movie house?
No, I don't think so. Oh, is
this a okay, people, this is another 360 view. And it is first for the Fort Santiago. There you go, the 360 view. Here's another 360 view. 360?
Leaving
home? Eh.
From the city hunter.
Ano yung libre
daw to,
men? Libre?
Eh? Souvenir.
Souvenir? Here is the Intramuros Fort Santiago Souvenir Center where you get well, of course, as they say, souvenirs. And yeah, you see there's Intramuros shot at history, what the hell.
One
feet
or two of
pure adobe. Here is okay. Here we are here in where there is this.
Baluarte de San Francisco.
as you can see, there's a tunnel here, but it is closed. And but we're gonna enter it because there's no one here. And as you can, hey Ben, check it out, Ben, Amir, it's open here. Boys are echoing.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, what the hell?
Son of a bitch! You hear the echoes?
Stop the devil inside or the ghost. They won't.
Hey, here is
you. You won't pass through because this
too dark in here and
it's built in a very still big.
Yeah, our boys are echoing. Yeah. What the echo? Okay, this place is supposed to be no entry. No one's supposed to be allowed here, but we invaded all the anyway, because we're kind of, you know, this really gets exciting. Oh wow, this is it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, this top of the Fort Santiago, as you can see, yeah.
These stupid Koreans came here.
Yeah, they
just play golf.
They play golf earlier in there and.
Ano to? Our Lady of Fatima. Ay, ano? Our Lady of. Tawag di siya?
Our Lady of Bitch? Something like that.
Maybe to. Another fortress.
Okay, I don't know what that is this, but we're gonna enter it anyway.
It's
kind of like a
security guard.
Yes. It maybe there's a history here, like some. Yeah, maybe there's someone was standing right there, living in here. I don't know what the hell. Okay, but anyway, it sucks. Lawak. And here this, there's a Gundam cannon here.
Take a photo of you, inside the
cannon. What the hell? Here it is, it is a cannon. Yeah! There's a cannon here. Okay, we are here right now in front of the entrance of the Fort Santiago. There you see 360 view. There you see the magnificent view, the magnificent gates. We're just gonna check this out. The Fort Santiago, blah blah blah. Okay, now this is the 360 view inside the Fort Santiago. Here is now the Rizal Shrine inside Fort Santiago. Take a look inside the There's not much to see. Let's get out of here. Video na lang. Okay, this inside the Rizal Shrine, and this is our national hero, Philippine national hero, Jose Rizal. Yes, you can see. Good. So that is him when he was shot by Spanish snipers, yes.
and sa buwagan ng panulat chamber of text. I guess this is where they embedded the text message. Look at ito. Ang kita ko dyan ah. What the hell is that?
Malibong yung isa lang.
This is the books of Dr. Jose Rizal. This is the Nolimi Tangere. And it says ang labanan ay pagtubos sa blah 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 blah. Yun o, no? Magandang camera. Here you can see Dr. Pasta. He's originally from Dr. Serizal. And it was, of course, his creative team to take care of this. What place is that? Is that a tobacco? I guess this is Dr. Serizal's Dell passport or something. Dishes that were discovered by Dr. Serizal by himself, and it was named after him, but that's why his name is Draco Rizali and Dracopoulos Rizali. There we go. And I don't know what name is this one. We're running out of tapes, son of a bitch. Tangina. Yung alin? Okay, this is a 360 view of the ano nakalagay sa baba, but dahil nakalimutan ko. There. That is the 360 view of the Santa Barbara Fortress. What the hell? Unfortunately, this is our last footage because we ran out of battery and patience as well. So, this is our bitches lobat already.